Hi, I am Chef Vineet Bhatia, and you're watching me exclusively on Curly Tail. I was 15 years old and it was a disaster. I wanted to be a pilot, but I was too short to be a pilot. When I went to hotel school, I wanted to be a barman. And I went for my bar training at the Oberoi Hotel. I was told I'm too short to stand behind a bar. So they put me in the kitchen. And that changed my life. Yes, there was a big family resistance. It was a big no-no. But they didn't stop me. But I was laughed at by a lot of my relatives. 2001 was a turning point for my career, and it was actually a very funny episode. We had a call early morning at 7 o'clock, we were in London at home, and I picked the phone and she said, am I speaking to Chef Vineet? It was a lady on the phone, and I said, yes. And he says, how do you feel on getting a Michelin star? And I said, ma'am, it is 7 in the morning, please don't have a prank call, and I put the phone down. In 2001 was when we got our biggest break, when we got a Michelin star. And you know, it puts you right up on the top of the podium, so you're taken a lot more seriously. And also to be the first Indian chef restaurateur to have got this star, it is a huge accolade one can get. It's like in some ways getting an Oscar award for an actor. Me. But she makes the best fulkas and the best dal. I crave for Rashima to make me a plain yellow dal and patla patla fulka. My kids. Yeah, my kids are my best critic and my worst critic because they are blunt. Besides Indian, which is first, is Japanese. Oh, what I would love to put in every dish is curry patta. Innovation. Very often was Beyonce and Jay-Z, Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie, before they broke up. My parents. Last meal, we'll be sitting with my family, having Rashima cook for me, nice dal, pili dal, pulka and dahi.